Out here.
fear for the vigilante? You're not alone. A recent WKZ opinion poll shows that a majority of people disapprove of the vigilante's actions, and police are pleased with the new trend. Sergeant David Walt explains, in a world now fueled by social media, a vigilante is an especially dangerous character. We don't want to see any Me Too spring up, because we'll most likely see them locked up or on a morgue slab. This man is anything but a hero.
Hey, it's the guy from the news! Somebody stop that guy!
Well, now that we're able to put a name to the vigilante, does that change people's opinions? Not if recent polls are true. Chicago citizens want Aiden Pierce thrown in jail for life. Several hunting Aiden Pierce sites have gone live. When a lone hacker crippled the entire eastern seaboard. He hacked an early CTOS network system, effectively turning out the lights. 11 people died because of that blackout. We're asking if CTOS, a system that unites all of the city's operating infrastructure, is vulnerable to these sorts of attacks. Tune in later for that special report.
How's it going?
Hello. All right, then.
Train arriving shortly.
Now.
Hey, easy, man.
It's been over 3 years since implementing the first CTOS station and 1 year of citywide operations. When planning for CTOS, Bloom insisted its innovative...
The cops are looking for that guy.
Chicago citizens are furious that police have yet to arrest the vigilante known as the Fox. According to our recent poll, people consider the vigilante to be as big a threat as they see as street gangs and organized crime. Businesses near reported vigilante sightings have taken a hit as civilians try to avoid getting caught in the crossfire.
Northbound train arriving shortly.
In the meantime, police remind us that the crime tip line is always open.
Southbound train arriving shortly.
Get out!
¿Qué está pasando?
He's got a gun!
Run! He's got a gun!
Please, help! He's got a gun!
He's gonna kill someone!
Out!
Help! Oh, there's gunfire! We need police! Help!